The demo might come out in March when the day drops, when Resident Evil drops. The calculation of Resident Evil is March 24th, 2023. And that is the update. And the demo will probably come in January or February. February 20th or March. Or January 10th if we are lucky. But I hope this new Resident Evil franchise is a wonderful game. And it looks like a wonderful game. And I'm just tired of people criticizing Resident Evil so many times that I've been seeing a lot of people talk about Resident Evil. But Resident Evil is the best games I ever played in my life. Resident Evil 4 is one of the funnest games I ever played. And if you guys never played Resident Evil, play the first one. Then play the second one. Resident Evil 1 was awesome. Resident Evil 2 was awesome. Resident Evil 3 was awesome. Resident Evil 4 was awesome. Resident Evil 5 was awesome. Resident Evil 6 was awesome. Resident Evil 7 was awesome. Resident Evil 8, the whole story is just beautiful. And it actually makes sense. The whole thing makes so much sense. And the Infinite, if you guys watch the Infinite thing on Netflix, it's Leon Kennedy about the story after he saves the president's daughter. So, and after you're done watching that, I think you know the whole story about Leon. Leon Kennedy used to be a rookie. He used to be a cop that was 19 years old, trying to save Ada Wong and trying to save Sherry. And Birkin is the doctor that puts the G virus in his body. And then his wife had to put him down with acid, shot him. And yeah, and Claire finds Morgan being a zombie. It's just a sad show, sad story. Beautiful story. But yeah, you guys subscribe, like the video, and comment and see what you think. What is your guys' thoughts about Resident Evil 4 Remake? Please give me a comment and subscribe if you are new. We are gonna make more of these videos. Well, Resident Evil 4 is a wonderful story. Best masterpiece of all time. Wonderful game. It advanced and it's advanced. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful story. It's silly and yeah. Very funny and very fun to watch. But I want you guys to know, what is your favorite Resident Evil so far? Mine's Resident Evil 4. Because the story's funny. He saves Ashley, the daughter, the president's daughter. In the beginning, Leon Kennedy was in Raccoon City when he was 19 years old, and he was just trying to survive like everyone else as a rookie. But I want you guys to know that if Resident Evil 4 Remake comes out March 24th, 2023, we're not sure. Maybe it might come out in January 20th. Or January 5th, maybe in New Year's. We don't know. I don't know the whole calculation about it, but I am so excited and hyped to see the story. The story will probably be the same. It probably will have the hook man. It will probably have all the other stuff and all the people. And the villains are beautiful. And the parasite's crazy. Plague. I forgot what parasite was. But yeah, the church is gonna be back. Wesker might be in the call with Ada. And Salazar will be there. And all the other guys. And Leon Kennedy. And Ada. And Ashley Graham. Well, you guys subscribe, like the video, and comment. More of these videos will come out. Peace.